Thomas wanted to show everyone he could do everything. Next, he was pulling some heavy freight cars. Then there was trouble. Thomas was puffing too fast round the bend. He toppled off the track.